Good morning, guys. And you know what? We are posting this video on, you know, December 31, 2021, 1 year from now. So today I'm just gonna show you how Cebu looks like at the end of 2020. So we are gonna just, you know, go to places that might be familiar to you and see, you know, the difference after a year. Over there, that construction at the front left, yeah, that's top east gate. So that's still under construction. Let's see what happens after 1 year. Maybe 1 year from now, I know. I mean, at the current day today, you should know how it looks like. But you know, 1 year ago, this is how it looks like. Yeah, that's top east gate, still not complete, and we are at the F Cabahog and Junction, so that's the Ayala Access Road over there. So yes, so since it's New Year's Day, it's coming, there are a lot of beggars right now, and we are gonna give them, and they're avoiding me. What's that? They have a hard job, guys, asking for money. And over there to the left are lawbreakers. It's not yet gone. What are they doing? We'll see. Where do I go now? So we're entering Cebu Business Park. So we'll see how it looks like a year ago. You know, so last year, 2020, it was really a tough year. The virus affected the economy, and even if you just look at the street, it's not as well decorated as in the past. Although there's so many people shopping at Landers right now, doing last minute shopping. In fact, this time last year was looking for, you know, pickle relish. Having a hard time looking for it. But yeah. So yeah. So does it look like Christmas, especially during daytime? But you know, 2020.
Slow down. Approaching speed hump.
Was, I would say, memorable to many people. Definitely changed a lot of lives. Even the students, the way they study, changed in 2020. So this is Cebu Business Park in 2020. I don't know if this 5-star world-class office spaces and 5-star hotel will be
pedestrian crossing.
Will be constructed. And also, yeah, that's new building there near Pag-ibig, which is really a project by Cebu Land Master. It's a nice looking building, but it's not yet finished at this time. So we expect a lot of changes. I mean, this is how 2020 Cebu, you in 2020 looked like. This is the last day, December 31. It's a cloudy day and I expect some rains maybe later. Although the checkpoint here is not manned anymore, surprisingly. So that's Park Lane Hotel in the front, and there's a drainage project here at Archbishop Reyes. Oh, whoa, bad boy! What you gonna do? There's supposed to be a construction at the right side, but I don't know if it will push through. We'll see. Well, definitely know if, you know, we can see the changes in the next year. Cario, guys. So since it's a holiday, there's no traffic today. But right now, you don't see much jeeps. We have buses. This is the beep from Cebu City to Carbon route. Then we have taxis, of course, motorcycles. Jeepneys are very few. Prices right now, I can see it. It's around, yeah, it's 38.67, where the cheap diesel is around 40 plus to 41, or even 45 in some places for the special diesel. But we're heading towards the capital area. Restaurant up to the left. It's Watermelon Coffee and Restaurant. Watermelon. Interesting name, huh? It's like watermelon, watermelon, papaya, papaya, banana, 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 fruit salad, fruit salad. Arthur J. Come on. So, mani atong kuan. We're here in the capital area. So, a lot of people shopping fruits also on the left side because they're looking for round fruits. 4 lakh. 13 round fruits. Interesting. So, to our right would be the capital. You can see it because, you know, the main means of public transportation now are buses, like series. Supposedly these are buses that, you know, travel to the south or to cross to Bacolod. But this time they're now servicing the city, and a lot of people were complaining in 2020. A lot of people were complaining because these buses figure out in accidents that, you know, fatal accidents that, it's like splat, like serious measures motorcycles. Good luck. And they even had an accident. There was an accident involving a serious bus and an ambulance at the height of the, you know, COVID pandemic. So it was a crazy time. So now at our front is we're on our way to Fuente Osmeña. This is how it looks like. This is Osmeña Boulevard, by the way. Yeah, we'll just touch a little of Osmeña Boulevard and Mango Avenue so that you will see how Cebu looks like at the end of 2020. Yeah. So this is gonna be like a throwback when this is posted, so you'd be shocked. I don't know if I'll still be driving every day and, you know, showing you videos every day in 2020, but 2021, I mean. But in 2020, that's basically what I did. To show you what's around, what's how Cebu looks like, what's happening. Yes. Yeah, we'll just, I think. We'll just take a quick spin of vending and that's it. Because you'll have a little view of Mango there. Yes, this is, will Cebu be different or the same? It's up to you guys, you'd be the judge. Is it the same? Did we see progress? Oh, in over a year, in a year's time? Let me know. Who knows? Because, I don't know, probably a year from now, it would be driving videos as often, or who knows, or I do it more often instead. So, Calami Cebu, yes. We'll show you how. Not only Calami means not only delicious, but also about, you know, it's a pleasant experience, basically. Calami is like saying it's awesome. It could it could be about food, but also about experience. I mean, Calami Isuroy, alright? So, Calami Isuroy sa Cebu. So, nanuroy ta karon. We're really going around. I'll show you Mango Avenue. So that at least, di mo mabitin. This is how Mango Avenue looks like December 31. No buntings yet. No I don't know if there are buntings next week for Pista Senior, but we'll know. Will you just check out the video from the past? Because I'm doing some ultimate throwback videos. Probably, who's this? There's still Wong Wong boys, huh? I don't know. Who are they? Some VIPs, but the food bandas are not VIPs. They love to join in. Avenue, and at least you see now what's how it looks like at the end of 2020. And thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you're doing great back, you know, in 2021. I hope awesome ganyang 2021, guys. Because I'm probably driving to take a video. A snapshot of 2021 and how Cebu looks like at the end of 2021. But this is how Cebu looks like at the end of 2020. And thank you so much for watching once again. Thank you so much for all the support. And let's enjoy, guys. Okay. Bye bye bye. So as an added bonus, guys, this is how I look like in 2020. At the end of 2020. I'm supposed to wear masks and shield when I'm out of the car. But yes, thank you so much for all the support. And I don't know how they look like in a year's time. I'm pretty curious as well. So see you guys, and bye 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 once again.